To all the weight weenies out there, I have the build for you. This is a 2019 Trek Emonda SLR, and it is one of the lightest bikes we have ever seen at TPC. It's a size 60 frame, but this bike weighs just over 12 pounds. And the build isn't even that crazy. You have the one-piece Bontrager bar and stem, you've got EE rim brakes, you've got a Shimano Dura-Ace Di2 group with a Pioneer power meter, but the thing that makes this bike super light are these Bontrager Aeolus XXX carbon tubular wheels. Now, we don't usually buy tubular wheels or sell tubular wheels, but this bike was so cool, we actually convinced one of our master mechanics to glue up some new tires to get this bike ready for sale. And let me know, a 12-pound bike, would you ride that? And if you want to see more super light bikes just like this, don't forget to like and subscribe.